else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own, no.
And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I would still be patient with you. And I hope you know I won't let go.